kind of behind the tree, but it'll be Brock first.
I got you, Dan. I got you smoking pot, buddy.
Keep going straight.
Busted. Busted.
Yes, that would be this guy.
Oh, no, I was busting Bertoncini for smoking a doobie over there. I got zoomed in. Oh, fucking nailed. Hella nailed. So what do you think? You think whoever goes into this with a one-stroke lead in the last hole is going to win it?
No, if they got a one-stroke lead, they're going to take second.
This way, Brock.
Oh, Brock made that.
Bob might take this.
You think? He's had the lead the whole time, hasn't he?
No.
He got
lights out yesterday.
Oh, that's right.
Down.
That's fine.
Good run, good run.
I don't know, this guy looks pretty fucking intent right here, dude.
Mm-hmm.
If I was gonna have to say, just based on how people are looking, this guy looks the most intent.
Looks like Nick Garcia's little prodigy.
He does have that kind of a putt, right? Or no, just that kind of look.
Yep.
There we go!
Telling you.
Yeah!
Telling you, I think this guy wants it. Think he wants it. Oh, it's a stroke!